I'm just protesting like the rest of the nation, it appears.
I'm just protesting the corruption of the government, and that the Prime Minister has been hiding his money in Tortola and lying about it.
Of course, we knew there was something happening, but the extent of the situation was a total surprise. So that's why I'm here.
Stjórnmálum í Íslandi og ýmsum öðrum sem að koma að það til sögu. Það var það.